knowing you're the recipient of this year's Distinguished Alumni Award?
Well, I guess the first reaction was very grateful. I think that's really very deep, you know, inside, feel very grateful. And honored, and also humbled. And make me really reflect a lot of things I have done, or some things maybe I didn't do. So it's just a lot of reflections.
The Distinguished Alumni Award, which is awarded annually by the Alumni Association, really is and was established to recognize our alumni who have made significant contributions to their profession. Dr. Hwang is a pioneer in the electronics industry, and I feel like that uniquely qualifies her for this award.
Describe yourself.
Well, to me, that's a very hard question. I like to describe other things, other people, you know, describe yourself, always hard. But I think I would describe based on my own feeling as well as people telling me about me, okay, about myself. I think first, I guess I am very hardworking. Like to really to do the best, and not just to do the best, but also to really get best results. I guess personally, I like to have it all. You know, especially I guess today we're still talking about being a woman, and there's always another side of it, that is the family. So I always like to have both the career and the family, and so therefore I train myself to be effective.
Dr. Hwang and all that she's done professionally really shine a bright light on this university. She, I understand, came to Kent State because of her interest in the Liquid Crystal Institute and her interest in studying under its founder, Dr. Glenn Brown. And the Liquid Crystal Institute really was very innovative at that point in time. And I feel like the work that she does now is also very innovative. So it kind of continues the legacy, both of the Liquid Crystal Institute and what we do here at Kent State today.
What does this award truly mean to you?
I think it is the university award, you know, as a student, and then after so many years, and the university able to recognize what the hard work and what I have done. I think that is really very meaningful, you know, to me. And I always, even I don't go to the campus, you know, every month or every year, but in my mind, I always think about the university because it's so important in person's life. You know, each university we attend really have a different impact on a person. So this award, I think it's really the meaningful to see how after so many years, you know, we're still able to looking back and look our alma mater.
I think our students today can look at her and say, what I do academically here at Kent State really can help translate into personal and professional success. We should all be proud to have her as a graduate of Kent State.
Is there anyone out there that you would like to thank or acknowledge?
Yes, many. First, the family. My grandfather, up to the grandfather, he has spent a lot of time with me when I was young, when I was little, and it has a lot of impact on me, and my parents, my husband, and children. And certainly, a lot of professors have impact on how I think. You know, how I do things, how I pursue career later on. In particular, at Kent State, I have two professors. So one is a Professor Edwin Good, and I even met him most recently, just before, you know, he passed away. He was such a unique teacher at the time, and very demanding and very critical about what we did or what we didn't do. And the other professor, of course, is Professor Dr. Glenn Brown. And he was my advisor at the time, and so we worked, and he, so that is certainly a big impact. than the people I work with, whether in my former job, in the corporate world, or in the different boards we serve. And you always learn something from other people. I also thank the selection committee of the Kent State, you know, and able, I mean, really to recognize my work. I think this is a tremendous for the university to build up a alumni network, and that's important to an institution.